Let's see how long his reign lasts. Mike Tyson kind of feeling him out here, but he goes with that right-hand lead right away. You get the idea now that Berbick is showing a little false bravado here. Standing toe-to-toe is not the way. If he doesn't pump that jab in the face, Tyson will come right through him. Tyson with the left, bounces it off the forehead of Berbick. Berbick tries to work underneath. Tyson will have no part of it. Notice the movements ahead of Mike Tyson as he takes a light left jab. Tyson will be able to get underneath it. Oh, wow! To the right, another left hook that just grazes. Trevor, with this bravado, could get in some big trouble in a hurry. He's taking big chances with Tyson, not feeling him out at all. This early going in round one, a lot better than we thought it might be. Trevor came to fight. But this is exactly what Tyson likes. Notice that Berbick is standing directly in front of him. That is all a left hook that really got him. That is disaster for all of the opponents of Mike Tyson. A poor fight plan. Oh, the right hand gets him behind the left ear. Berbick tries to push him off. Not the way to keep him up. Notice the lazy left. Watch Tyson load up with left and right. Even with a light left that time. You get the idea that Mike, as soon as... Tyson throws him in twos and threes. Trevor is getting lazy with the left hand. Notice the left hand pumping. Instead, Tyson will walk right through. See this? Tyson walking right through. He's wild with the left hook as Berbick and Tyson clips him with the left hand. Look at this. Combination. And Berbick ready to go, but he stays on his feet. Another right hand clips him. He can't take shots like this very long. Wow, with the right hand is Mike. Again, he's left. Catches him with off hook. Trevor's ready to go again. Tyson knows that he can score at will now. Berbick doing nothing like he did against Bigland Thomas. Fighting in the wrong position. Now Berbick, this is round two. The WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Berbick and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away, and he gets Trevor in trouble, and he's down. He'll have to take the standing eight count as he steps right up the count to four and five and six and seven and eight. And he says he's okay. Mills Lane lets them continue. Here comes Tyson again. He knows he can hurt him anytime. Left foot, right hand. Again, Trevor hanging on. But this is a defensive mode now. Trevor not trying to do anything offensively. Tyson has him under control. Left hook, right. Watch for the uppercut. There it is. Didn't land, but he has the idea. Wow, with the right hand is Mike. Mike throwing caution to the wind. He's in total command in this fight right now. We're only in round two. He is holding off Mike with the left. And you see the light left hook by Mike in the right hand. Mike knows he can hurt him. He had him down once in this round. Wants to drop him again in a hurry. Usually what Tyson does is take that little dip, come with the uppercut, and really bang to the body. Underneath the heart or crush the right side of the rib cage. Instead, he goes to the body downstairs, catches him with the right hand upstairs. Bone Crusher Smith, straight jab by Mike Tyson. 20 years old, Mike Tyson on his way to becoming one of the youngest heavyweight champions of all time. Bangs the body, wow, that uppercut is Tyson. Catches him with a right left hook, and he goes down. He goes down, he should be able to get up from this. His legs may be shut, they are. As Trevor Berbick falls back in the rope, I don't know if he's going to be able to continue. He's got the heart, but his body won't let him do what his mind wants to. And he's counted out. It'll be scored as a knockout. Mills Lane counted him out to 10. It's all back up, and you saw the punches that landed. He misses that uppercut, but notice it's all Tyson. Berbick doing nothing offensively. WBC heavyweight champion of the world, and he's a youngster named Mike Tyson who can reign for a long, long time.